Saint, my plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering. You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
My eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here. Stay put.
Certainly, yes. My buggy! She lives here!
There you are. Sturdier than it looks. Found food and water, too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one. That's a good boy.
Time to go. Here.
I'm taking it back. To Jade's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Good dog.
Got something?
Round here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Huh.
Let's do this, dog. Quarter cent.
No! You leave him alone! Inky D's a friend! He's not hurting! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Inky D. And keep these savages at bay.
Now stay.
How he snorts and whines. And the... He's caught something on the wind.
There's something.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. look at that ugly thing! We're in gut cash country. The Watcher Pack site is ruthless. Same as Jade, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan were water pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. Here it is ahead! Cut gases.
Just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, you sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel. We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes. And if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.